if you're walking with me through this season, it's like we're on a ship at night sailing, leaving port. And I see on this ship, there's a safe inner room, but on the deck in the darkness, there's no guardrails. And so there's a risk of being swept overboard if your sight is not adjusted in the dark. These days are not physical darkness, it's a spiritual darkness that's descended on us. And so it's important that you learn how to see in the spirit to understand these days and to be able to navigate through the season that we're in. Today's headlines that I hear the Holy Spirit whispering to me: Hunter Biden's laptop is a key piece of the puzzle to expose his relationship with the enemy states. Burisma Holdings, China, and foreign political ties with gains for private wealth in exchange for public power. It's a key part of the puzzle. And this is the crime of handing one's own nation over to enemy actors at a national level. This is high treason. Public power is granted to protect the people of the nation, not to feather one's own nest and exhaust the nation with a relentless assault on their assets, health, privacy, and security. The risk is about fraud. It's about fraud in high office, misappropriation of funds, misfeasance, collusion, sedition, treason by state officials on behalf of their own citizens. Lies, 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 and fake virtue. That's what's going on, and that's an important part of the picture that's unraveling. And of course, heading up to the election, one of the reasons why the election won't be held is if there's an outbreak of global war, they can suspend the election process. And so there's an increasing pressure against Russia, with provocations coming from Ukraine, shooting rockets into neighboring countries. Serbia's been hit with rockets, and Russia now preparing to be hit in capital cities, big cities around Russia, with incoming missile strikes provided by NATO through Ukraine on behalf of Western nations. Up to the election, that's a big risk that Putin is anticipating.